Hello student, in this question we are provided with the concentration of sodium sulfide which is Na2SO4 and we need to predict the solubility of CaSO4.